Yeah, and continue this topic, I think it is really not so very necessary to renovate this Holocaust and this topic of the Holocaust and learn all the data about the Holocaust. I know it is a huge hurt in the heart of Israel or in the heart of Jewish folk and Jewish people. But I think in order to continue, in order to have a new life and to create new chances for this country and this population, you really have somehow to forgive and forget. So the lecture of the past doesn't have to be repeated every day by everyone. And I think that revenge should be really less important in Israel and in Jewish hearts and minds. I think that as it is, if something on your body is healed, you're not trying to look at this place and you know, find this hurt again, but it's just over, it is healed and it's okay, and your body is working the way it should be working perfectly again. So don't try to open the wounds anew and anew and anew and be angry, the same angry towards the entire world, because this Holocaust was put upon this nation. So I think somehow it's better to forget and forgive.